I want to show you this severely underrated receiver. His name, Mark Clayton, and he was one of Dan Marino's main targets during the 80s, along with a guy named Mark Duper. They made a terrific dynamic duo. Now, Clayton was a 5'9", 8th round draft pick out of Louisville University. He managed to have 5,000 plus yard seasons and lead the league in reception TDs twice. He played 11 years, making 5 Pro Bowls. Mark Clayton. He was nice. So I'm thinking I'm a student.